Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be going over how to hopefully resolve issues with Google Chrome if it's not specifically loading certain web pages. So this is going to be a very straightforward tutorial, and I will go over a couple different methods on hopefully how to resolve it for you guys. So the first thing we're going to do is go over to our search menu and we're going to type in Chrome. And then over the desktop app or whatever it might say on your computer, you want to right click on it. You want to left click on open file location. And then when you see your little icon looks like a shortcut, you want to right click on it. Left click on copy. And then somewhere blank on your desktop, right click. And then left click on paste. Now you want to right click on the icon and then left click on the properties. Underneath the shortcut tab, you want to see where the target section is, and then after the last quotation you want to do a hyphen and then type no, another hyphen, and now type sandbox, and then you want to click on apply and okay. And then if we try to open up Google Chrome, hopefully you will be able to load web pages once again and you shouldn't have any issues. Worst case scenario, you can uninstall Google Chrome and then try and reinstall it again using another web browser. So if you went underneath Programs and Features, you can actually click on Google Chrome and then left click on Uninstall, and then you would uninstall it and then using another web browser try and download it and install it once again. And I know with a lot of the email linking that they've really been pushing for, it should make it a lot easier to reinstall Google Chrome. It shouldn't be that big of a deal, especially if you have your Gmail account linked to it. So just keep that in mind, and I hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.